€42 million worth of food. That's what we throw out on Christmas week every year. The single most important thing to remember for Christmas is to plan ahead. How many people are coming for dinner? What's their favourite food? And from there, you build your menu. Then you decide your recipes. And from this, you do your shopping list. And when you're at the shops, can I just advise you, put your blinkers on. Don't look left, don't look right. Just walk straight down those aisles and stick to your list.